Chemical injectors are a good tool you can use to add some cleaning power to your pressure washer and help you to remove deep embedded dirts or surface stains. There's basically two types of chemical injectors available, one being an upstream injector, which attaches to the inlet side of your pump so that the chemicals are going to run through your pump and be applied at high pressure to the surface you're cleaning. The advantage of that would be that you are going to get a full high pressure cleaning application with the chemical. Downside is some of the chemical is going to be lost during the application process. You're going to get a lot of splashback of the chemical. There's also a downstream chemical injector, which is connected to the outlet side of your pump, bypassing the pump altogether, so you're not going to get the chemicals running through your pump. And the chemicals will be applied at low pressure, allowing them to sit on the surface a little bit longer and activate and get a little bit better cleaning application. Both of them are going to be used in about the same way. You're going to run the tube from it into the bucket of the chemical you're using, put a soap nozzle on the end of your wand, and the machine will basically do the rest and draw the chemical along and mix it with the water as it's applied. So if you're looking for a way to add a little bit of extra cleaning power to your machine, chemical injector would be a good addition.